Walkout follows a decision by their employer, Fairfax Media, to cut one quarter of newsroom staff.